There came a point where we didn't even know what to submit as collateral anymore. So Allison or the higher ranking members of DOS would just tell us to just make shit up and send it. For instance, you might have to make a video accusing your father of molesting you, even if it wasn't real. It was often worse because it could be even more damaging than the things that you said that were real.